Okay, we had a little business and a short break. Yep, and we're back. Still painting with just the palette knives, which are proving to be kind of interesting.